Please slow down and do not strike the car ahead.